The Frog and the Mouse. One day, a mouse goes to play at a nearby pond. There, he meets a frog. They start playing together and become instant friends.
We are best friends, aren't we, Mouse?
Of course we are. Why do you ask?
Well then, let's always be together.
How can we do that?
I have an idea. Let's tie our legs together with a string. Then we can go everywhere together. How about it? Don't you think it'll be fun?
Wow, that's an interesting idea, but it might be dangerous.
How come?
Someone might get hurt.
You worry too much. No one will get hurt. It'll be fun. Let's try it.
Okay, if you insist.
The frog and the mouse tie their legs together. They go everywhere together and do everything together.
I'm hungry. Let's go to the cornfield. I want to eat some corn.
Fine, let's go, but don't run. It's hard to follow you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
The frog watches while the mouse eats.
Hey, frog, what shall we do next?
I don't know. Let me think. What can we do? Aha! I've got it!
What is it?
Let's play at my house.
Where is your house?
It's right over there.
I can't go there.
Why not?
Because it's underwater. I can't breathe underwater. I can't even swim well.
Oh, I didn't know. Then I'll teach you. Just hold on to me. You won't drown. Besides, your legs are tied to mine.
Will it be safe?
Of course it'll be safe.
Are you sure?
Come on, just follow me.
Don't jump in!
The frog doesn't listen to the mouse. He just jumps into the pond. The mouse drinks a lot of water.
I told you not to jump in!
I'm sorry. I didn't hear you. Are you okay?
Yes, but next time, be careful.
All right. Now let's swim to my house. Just hold on to me.
Hey, this is fun. I like swimming.
I told you.
The frog and the mouse swim for a while.
I'm tired now. I want to go out.
Come on, mouse. Let's swim a little more. I'm not tired. I'm having fun.
It's getting late. I don't want to swim anymore.
The frog and the mouse fight. The frog gets mad and does as he pleases.
I don't want to be your friend anymore. You can go if you want.
But how can I? My legs are tied to yours.
That's too bad.
The frog just jumps into the water again. This time, he doesn't come out for a long time.
Hey, Mouse, are you okay?
There is no answer.
I guess he's dead. Too bad. I'll just keep swimming.
The frog doesn't care about the dead mouse. He just continues to swim underwater. Then a hawk flies by.
Look down there. There's a dead mouse. I must eat it for dinner.
The hawk comes down fast. It snatches the mouse and goes up again.
Hey, what happened? I'm flying.
The frog looks up and sees the hawk.
I'm not a mouse. Let me go.
Oh, I didn't know you were there. What luck! Now I can eat a mouse and a frog for dinner.
No, please let me go.
The frog tries to untie the string, but fails. The hawk eats both of them. Moral: if you harm others, you will also be harmed.